hear the drums?
Just about.
From the good, the bad, and the ugly. The pain of the winter. Right, here we go. Can we just stop, sir? Stop. Okay, see that card?
Yeah.
You got that card?
Yeah.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to place the jokers in the pack like that. And I'm going to turn this pack of cards into my 52 card magnum. Probably one of the most powerful packs of cards in the world. You don't know what I'm doing, do you? And in Gran Torino, he was a lot of grubber. I'm going to fire the bullet, which is your card, out the gun. You're going to catch the bullet in your mouth.
In your mouth.
This I've got to see.
Have you ever caught a bullet before?
Yeah.
13 magicians have died through this tree. If you're going to be where you normally die, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Ready? After three. 1, 2. Oh, that didn't go very well, did it? They haven't been
the right card. Is it the right card?
Yeah.
The right one?
Yeah.
Well, that's the main thing, isn't it? What I need you to do is just tell them to start. I'll tell you what, just take your favourite card, yeah? Don't let me force one on you, okay? Take me to get that one, okay? Take me to get that one. Any card. Right. Sign the face of the card. Not your face. Someone over there may not mess themselves. You can write your name, you can draw a picture, you can put your bank details on there. Okay, done. Recap the pen. I'll take the pen back. Right. Now, I'm going to go through the cards you just tell me to stop. After starting before finish. Stop, okay there. Put the card face down on there. That's the card, not you. Okay, now. Most magicians work the card to the bottom or the top. It's not there, is it? Somewhere in the middle, yeah? Did you see me turn it around then? I'll turn it back again. Hold your hand out. We've always done on the day, the clean one. So, girls have clean hands, can't they? There it is!
Why did you sign it?
Is that like a card?
Why did you sign it?
Sorry, I'm an alternative magician. Every other trick works. I'll find your card.
This isn't filming. Oh!
If that's the card, the audience will go wild. I have a Mexican wave starting there, all the way around the table, okay?
Mexican wave going all around the table,
sign,
please.
And I'm going to wipe my DNA up it now. You know what I mean? If you keep that as a souvenir of our fun time together, let's do it on the 20th. I'm going to open it, anyway.